Hello and welcome to Funky Fox Gaming. It's prey time again. So, in the last episode, I made my way to deep storage and found that I couldn't get through because it's voice locked. So, I think it's the time to do a few optional missions. Now, I can't really get into the lobby area. Well, I can, but I'll probably die very quickly because the nightmare is currently roaming there. I encountered the nightmare last time. Tried to wait it out. It didn't leave. Tried to fight it. It one-shot me. So, one thing I didn't try, admittedly, was disguising myself as a cup or a stool or something, because I now have that ability. But for now, I think I'm going to just avoid him. Or it, I should say, rather than him. So, just bear me a second. I'm going to look at some of my optional objectives. Okay, so one of my optional objectives is to plug a breach in the external hull. So, I'm going to head out there first.
Microgravity detected.
That will hopefully kill some time.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Help from something that I don't actually know is on my side. Oh God, the hull bridge is all the way over there. Assume those green dots are other airlocks. Oh, no, there are people. Heal me. Well, my suit anyway. Come here, come here, come here. Oi!
Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Coming through. Operator approach. moving.
I suppose I could go check out the other bodies while I'm here. Need to keep an eye out for Tyranids while I'm out here. You didn't even get a suit. Oh, you were mimicked first, though. Charisma, really? Your parents named you Charisma. Oh, so it's not just corpses, and it's airlocks and corpses. Any points of interest, basically. I suppose it would be pretty difficult to find. Really been in there, so I don't really need to. So that's Hardware Labs. And I had one objective in Hardware Labs, what was the one in the exotic materials space? Okay, I think I'll go down there. Back to Psychotronics. Once I've done this area, I will head to the crew quarters. Isn't that the room that had the Weaver in before? Oh no, this is a big science room.
Psionic aptitude available.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Oh, you're a phantom.
I didn't see you there.
You give him a position away. I don't remember if I actually left anything in here. I don't think I did.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Oh yeah, that weaver's gone. He's still in there. Definitely need to make my way into that office so I can start Can you actually get through? Oh, you can get through. Stand there then, okay.
Hop. Wait the last time.
Oh. EMP, where's EMP? There's EMP.
Probably the last time.
The big question is, where did the guy go? Did he die? I don't know where he went. Oh, he's over there. Somehow survived. Okay. Was this the room with something moving around that I couldn't see? Hoping I'm wrong. Oh, you got out. Oh, this is the guy that I've saved earlier. I volunteered with Transtar to advance humanity's scientific knowledge, and now I'm on my way back home. No, you're not. All graduates from Transtar's volunteer program have their slates wiped clean and are reintegrated into society back on Earth. So we're not just helping science, we're getting a second chance. Except you literally get experimented on and quite possibly fed to the Tyranids. Seem to be a huge amount in here. I'm not even totally sure where the breach was. Anyway, guess I need to make my way to crew quarters now. You might want to hide back in your little room again. I was not expecting that. They just came out of nowhere. I'm going to take this turret with me. And set it up right outside the door.
Hello.
Log submitted.
Bunch of stuff.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
That seems I know that they're there. I'm pretty sure that I saw an electric phantom around here earlier. Okay, let's take on the thing upstairs.
Hello.
Unfortunately, I need to be upstairs. A lot of boxes in here.
Are you here for an appointment?
Shush. I'm walking around, but I don't know which door he's in. Oh, he's over there. Kind of spotted me. I ought to think
Hello.
About.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Upgrading my weapons a bit more. Okay, time to head back outside.
Hello,
back
Doctor.
To the Arboretum. And then head to the crew quarters. And have a key card for that now.
Microgravity detected.
Let's head over to that human corpse first. What is it week two actually? Because I can't remember. Electric, explosive, psychic, and EMP. enough space. Oh. I do have the space, just this thing's in the way. Mariana Arias.
I can't find that open airlock. I think there's something following me. I keep hearing it. That doesn't make any sense. It's just in my head. Ay, Mateo. David. I love you both. Mom, I'm sorry. I know you were just trying to protect me. I love you so much.
Human cops over this way, might as well go see that one while I'm at it. Go see that one, I sound like I'm visiting. The shuttle bay. Where is the arboretum? Do the impossible and eat something while I'm out in space. Arboretum. Okay, time to head towards the crew quarters. And there's bound to be something new. Oh, okay. You're not mimic. Out. Ah! Making me go through all my ammo very quickly. Oh, there's another one. One super fruit. Okay, on to the crew quarters. Did I leave stuff in here? I did. Better just I better just run back and quickly get rid of all this stuff before I move on. Oh, I can pick some fruit.
I can help you.
Oh.
You, I see you. Another puppet. Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes, a little closer. Stupid puppets. What, you two? You want to come into a kitchen? Good. Come. Why do you obey? You can't fight the beast voice.
No, I can't remember how you tackle this guy. Data. Mind-controlled human.
Stupid beast! You think you can kill me with them? Can't get me, can you? Sending and sending. When will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs. You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve.
Recreation center seems clear.
How many bodies do we have, huh?
Happy birthday! I made you a present, but you'll have to open it when you get home because your company has lame rules. Guess what? I finally trotted with Lita. It was awesome. What else? Oh, Ren peed in one of your cowboy boots. Sorry. I really miss you. Tell Mr. Yu I said kids should be allowed in space. Well, I guess that's all for now. I love you. Mwah.
That's kind of sweet. But it's probably a good thing that we said no kids, because you'd be dead by now. Whoa! Okay. something in here that I can't see. Ow. So what the hell is attacking me? Poltergeist. Weakness, fire. One way to knock out people. So yeah, Poltergeist. Not fun. Guess you can't see shit. They're playing games. Chair was not the mimic. Oh. So this is the D&D game that I was seeing a lot of. Remember, blind ogres can call for help with gongs. Try to distract Flagdasterus from using the white gem against Necro. Plus one lock bonus to whoever figures out Drip's riddle. Stab fellow. Yep, that's pretty decent. Oh, another treasure map. That's two treasure maps I've had now.
All right, Elias has...
Stab fellow!
Stab fellow has vanished into the darkness beyond the tower door. The only sign of him is his blood trail. But as you watch, the flagstones seem to drink in the blood, the cracks glistening red.
Oh, Jesus Christ on a stick, Abigail.
Don't be such a baby. We either head through the door...
Oh, forget that. It just ate our warrior.
Unless you can handle the entire pack of ratmen, oh spellless wonder, we don't have much choice. Elias? Sorry. Stabfellow?
Captain Stabfellow! Can I answer her?
Hell no!
You hear nothing. From the darkness. It has swallowed Stabfellow. Completely.
Alright, let me light a torch.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Station-wide OS upgrade. Had to hold Bellamy's hand through the whole process. Abby, do you have my character sheet?
You made it. Yes, right here.
I think I'm going to try and make it to somewhere somewhat safe.
A scanning tracking Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Error log submitted.
Oh, there's a mind control thing.
Will you let me go then? Promise me you'll let me go.
Area map. Wow, this is a really big area.
Set up.
This is pretty weird, Quentin.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the ill, alright?
How did you die in a locked room? That's what I want to know. Green Euromods. Okay. I think I will camp out in this room for the time being and take on the mind controller next episode. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.